Hi, 1 year ago I started YD, a channel to provide information on different topics all around Germany. I am a German, born and raised here, and I saw many videos where foreigners had questions about Germany. Here I want to pick up such questions and answer them. Why do we do things in Germany the way we do? I have four major playlists. As in the German national anthem about Einigkeit und Recht und Freiheit, unity and right and freedom, as well as upon education. So, what do Germans always in the same way, no matter if at the coast or in the mountains? That is unity. What are certain rules in Germany? That is right. And what are differences in Germany, or where are we free to do what we want? That is freedom. And there is a playlist about education, from kindergarten through the different secondary schools until an apprenticeship or study. If you want to raise kids in Germany, that might be helpful. If you just want to visit as a tourist, you may have a look at the basic rules on traffic. And if you want to start to work, you should know the basic rights as an employee. So welcome to my channel, feel free to watch every video you like, leave a comment or subscribe, I would appreciate that. And if you ask why the videos are in English, well, first, Germans should know the things I tell, therefore it is for an audience abroad. And I'm very bad in Spanish. At the same time, I will show that you don't have to speak a language perfectly for people to understand you. If I can express myself in English, you are able to learn German. At least pronunciation and spelling are much easier than in English. Thank you for your attention, and you could see the next video.